Police are looking for whoever shot a man in Wilkinsburg this evening. Police say that the victim was shot multiple times near Stoner Way and Swissvale Avenue. The man was taken to the hospital in critical but stable condition.